The National Weather Service has issued a urban and small stream flooding advisory for the Chester County and surrounding areas. Rainfall totals have measured between 1 and 2 inches, and another inch is expected by early afternoon. If you observe water flowing across the roadway, do not drive through it. Turn around, be safe. This is Vinny Tennis, the Daily Local News.